my project is a bit of a hopeful introduction of a spiritual dimension within the context of the fast-paced modern city. I've used Madrid as an experimental ground, and specifically Plaza de Castilla, which is part of the heart of the financial district, in order to introduce a more humane side to the contemporary lifestyle. I always was interested in my process and experimenting and failing and then getting back up and then going another direction and realized that the other option was good. So then putting a little bit into it and by sort of falling down and getting back up continuously, you suddenly realize that in the error, you find different things that contribute to your project. So it's complex, but it's not complex by design. It's much more a result of an ongoing process. I came from a school in London, and it was a very avant-garde school and not conventional. And when I came to Segovia, I thought that at first it was a bit hard because I found that I wasn't going to be in London surrounded by all these amazing sources of inspiration, but I found that IE offers a fantastic range of professors and courses through which you can obtain that same sources of inspiration.